But I think that the one message that I would want to leave off with is no one should have to lose so much to be grateful for what they have.